I'm using Windows 8. It's always on my computer and I use it. I know, I'm going to break to Windows XP. Then we can make time slots.